Overnight news for you right now. Firefighters have prevented a fire from ripping through a condo complex here in Albuquerque. They rushed out to these condos that are just northeast of Tramway and Paseo del Norte about 11 o'clock last night. The fire did end up destroying one condo, left a family without a home there. Firefighters think a heater or a fireplace started that fire. Luckily, it did not get to any other condos and no one was hurt.